Channel 3 with your Jackson Sun weather update.
Outside of a few rumbles of thunder, it's going to be a very warm and humid evening across West Tennessee. Lows only in the mid-70s with southwest winds about 5 miles an hour. Tomorrow, less thunderstorms, plenty of heat and humidity. Heat indexes may top 104 degrees and there may be more heat advisories from the National Weather Service. Better chances of showers and thunderstorms throughout the rest and the end of this next week. Updates to follow. Stay tuned for more on News Channel 3.